You're on.
I've had this bottle of Coca-Cola Classic for 30 plus years. A friend went on vacation, brought it back because I drank an absurd amount of Coke back then. For whatever reason, I've kept it and moved it several times in my life from when I lived in New Jersey as a teenager or even earlier. I don't know why I still have it. I looked it on the shelf and I decided this is stupid. And so we're gonna see what happens when I open this 30 something year old bottle of Coke. It did hiss just a little bit. It smells like Coke. I do miss Coke a lot. I don't drink Coke anymore.
It smells gross.
Let's see what it, let's pour it out.
No way. It's got a shiny bit of bubbles.
It's fizzing. All right. I'm gonna take a sip. I haven't had a sip of Coke in forever. It's really bad. That's not good.
Okay, stop.